clue sui.
They are essentials. We figured that out already, and we are heading there right now. So here, and that's the water park up there.
Alright, clue number four. Dreaming of ice cream covered in sprinkles and all things sweet. Headed to the place where you're sure find ice cold treat. Yep, Ben and Jerry's. So heading over right now, I'll see you guys at clue number five. So my sister completed it, so we're going to the lobby to get her reward. So we are on clue number six, Northern Lights Arcade. Because right here, I can tell that Northern Lights Arcade. So let's go. Alright, here we are, the arcade. Sprinkles on the glitter and spilled up the day. The sweet retreat is perfect for some that dazzling polished glitter. I know what this is. It's the spa. Yeah, the spa. Number 8.
Okay, put it on the table so we can read it.
Oh. All things green and all things pretty, combined in a flower pot, makes this a bee's favorite city.
Ooh, so, I know where this one is. This was a really hard one.
Yeah.
Were you here for it? Yeah, you were, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So,
alright, clue 9, so let's go to clue 10.
What is this box for?
It's for...
Yep.
Clue 10!
The pepperoni is popping, the sausage is hopping.
Head to the place where
Italian fare is handcrafted with love and care.
And we know where that is.
The pizza place.
Pizza place.
The moment of truth.
Where is it?
Did it go? Sorry, it's blurry. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. We're at the lobby with that creepy bear. There's that creepy bear right there, so let's keep going. Inflated sword because I turned all my
not instant. Inflated, inflatable.
So, let's go back to our room? We're gonna go and guess the jelly beans real quick. Alright, it's been like 10 minutes, 15 minutes in real life. Well, by now, and we are heading back.
And there's a huge line.
So I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you like. And yeah, and see you guys in the next one. Bye.